The Saudi hacker goes by the handle Ox Omar, and he has posted credit card and personal information of tens of thousands of Israelis in one of the most serious online theft incidents in the country's history. Cyber experts have rushed in to staunch damage control. In retaliation, an Israeli hacker, who goes by the name Ox Omer, published names and credit card details of hundreds of Saudis. In the new age of terrorism, hacking is the cutting-edge weapon, and credit cards are just the starting point.
Next time it could be...
Exactly. It could be the electrical grid, it could be the water, it could be industrial controllers of the food industry, it can be cars, it can be cellular phones, it can be anything that you can imagine that has computer in it. When I close my eyes and think of what can happen, I really don't want to think about it.
Israel's government set up a cyber task force 6 months ago, allocating $500 million to address exactly these concerns. But it's been slow moving, which may partially explain the current security breach. In an era when hackathons like the one shown here are a form of socializing, and teens crack bank and personal accounts with ease, there's no time to waste.
There are organizations that you just find a little loophole and you can go inside the system and get whatever you want, including credit card numbers, IDs, email addresses, and everything you want.
We should assume that there is no full immunity to any system. Every computer can be hacked, every database can be stolen. It's just a matter of how well you protect it and who wants to either get the information or change or disrupt the information.
Tech experts in Saudi Arabia and Israel say damage is minimal, but the tit-for-tat hasn't ended yet.
The latest in these attacks? Israel's stock exchange and national airline carrier websites were also hacked. And Ox Omar, the Saudi hacker, has said he's going to publish names and personal details of 200 Israelis on a daily basis. Meanwhile, the militant group Hamas is also urging Palestinian hackers to crack Israeli sites. How high will the stakes go? The cyber experts are working to answer that question now. Stephanie Fried, CCTV, Tel Aviv.